Today, we will show you how to download and use Birdseye satellite imagery. We will need your device, its USB cable, and a computer. Start by plugging the large end of the USB cable into the computer. Then, take the small end of the cable and plug it into the device. You should see the device entering mass storage mode. If asked to go into base station mode, select No. Begin this process by opening Basecamp. Now, zoom into the area of the map that you would like to use with Birdseye. Then select Birdseye from the menu along the top. Click Download Birdseye Imagery. Select the device you would like to use, then click Next. Here is where you will be able to manage your Birdseye subscription. After clicking Continue, you can adjust the map and select the area you want to download. You will need to use the tools at the top of this window to navigate the map. The hand tool is used to move the map. The magnifying glass will allow you to zoom in or out on the map. The resizing tool will allow you to select the part of the map that you want to import into the device. We recommend using this tool for selecting areas to download until you are more comfortable using the wizard. The pencil tool will allow you to draw a custom area to download. The final tool with the picture of a magnifying glass on the map will allow you to center the map on your selected area. With Birdseye satellite imagery, you will have the option of choosing your image quality. Higher quality images have more data, reducing the area you can download at one time. If you don't get the entire area you want, you can always do another download after this one. Name the area, then click Download. There are two different options to transfer the Birdseye imagery. The first option is to send the file directly to the device. Start by checking the box that says Copy Imagery to Device after Download. The imagery should now appear on the device's internal storage. If you would like to download this to an SD card, then you will need to take additional steps. Drag the file onto the SD card once the download is complete. The Birdseye imagery should now be on your device. It is important to remember to always eject the device before unplugging from the computer. Right-click on the device and select Eject. Thanks for watching. For more help, go to support.garmin.com.